The Weekly Code Quiz.
If we wanted to create a link from one section of a web page to another, how would we write that out? In this example, we have three sections, each with a unique ID attribute. So when the link is clicked, the viewer will be jumped to the content marked as section 3. The ID attribute is used when you want to identify an element that is unique. What attribute would you use for a repeating element that you would want to target? In the case of something that appears more than once, we use the class attribute. To target a class attribute, we use the period instead of the hashtag. This example illustrates the use of the class attribute. We have two sections, each with a unique ID attribute, section 1 and section 2. But each section has paragraph text that has lead-in text that we style differently. So to target that text for styling that is different from the rest of the paragraph text, we use a class attribute. We have called our class attribute lead-in, so we would use .lead-in to target that span of text. If we wanted to create a link to trigger the email system of a device, how would that be written out? Instead of using http:// or https:// you will use mail:: followed by the email of that person. The email system will be triggered and pre-filled with the email you specify. If we wanted to create a link to activate a call, how would that be written out? In this case, we use tell, and it is followed by the phone number. The best practice is to use the international dialing format. This would be using the plus sign followed by the country code, then area code, and then phone number. Optional. The use of the hyphen between segments allows for easier reading and improved auto detection. What attribute do we add to have the link open onto a new page or tab? The target attribute. What is the value for the target attribute to open a new page or tab? Underscore blank. An example of how the target attribute is used in the link. Why would you want a link to open to a new page or tab? You would use the target blank when you want to give an option to a user to click on a link, but you would rather that they not navigate away from your web page. By using the target attribute, a new tab will open up with the content of the link, but your web page remains open so that the user can look at the link content, but still have the original web page content available to them.
Presented by Designers Learn Code.